we know very well on this show from the sheer number of comedians we've had just how well comedy's doing. But if you look at comedy now as opposed to when you started, are you taken by surprise at just how much, how far we've gone forward with comedy?
Not at all. I've always thought of South Africans as one of the leading comedy cultures of the world. Once again, you know, the Americans and the Canadians just have the money to make it Montreal and to make it the festivals that they make it. We just never ever have enough funding, but we don't complain about it. We laugh about it and work harder at it. And we've just got now just great comedians coming out from everywhere. And there was one stage where people used to always ask, you know, what does it feel like being a female comedian? That question doesn't get asked that much now because there's so many women in comedy in South Africa.
Do you still get nervous when you get up on stage?
I think if you ever lose the nerves, you're either drunk, but you should stop because the nerves is what pushes you. But every moment, just before I go on, I do have a slight thought going, why on earth am I doing this? But I really enjoy the fact that when I found out from every other comedian, we're all thinking that why on earth would anybody want to put themselves through it? And then when you come out at the end of it, you go, that's why, you superficial chick. You wanted an applause. I mean, really, that's just it. Could have had a pole in a bedroom and got the same response, but you want an applause from everybody.